Hey guys, Boss125 here, playing FSX once again today. We'll be flying an Aer Lingus A320 from Prague, Václav Havel, to Dublin. A route I have just flown yesterday, in real life. Some of the flaps. Brakes. There's a pause video until the engine online, give me a moment.
On runway 24.
Landing lights on, taxi off, stroke on. Over.
Thank you.
Yes, pause the video. So if you can actually pick up and show them. Okay, guys, we're approaching Dublin.
Contact Dublin Tower on 118.
So I'm heading 125. We're at 2500.
Turn left, heading 125. Descend and maintain.
Go to 140.
500. Clear ILS. Runway 10. Approach. Maintain.
I guess I should probably tune in and contact Dublin Tower. Is it, we are flying in the opposite direction of the way I came. Okay, I need to change the weather for this. Basically, I have to change the weather. autopilot off. Localizer.
Also, the gate front is from the bus at Prague to Dublin, and then 21st to Prague.